Topics for Pillow Talk number 3 are how to jumpstart your career, how to survive a breakup, and how to deal with jealousy. Feline_THCZ. She asked, "Hi, Mish.
Hi.
I get so jealous if my best friend does something with her other best friend. I can't deal with it. Do you know what to do next time? I love you." I know that some people believe that friendship is forever, but I believe that friendship is fleeting because you change as a person, and if you change or the other person changes, they're not really the same person, and so how can they really be the same friend? Part of friendship is also knowing and understanding when to leave. Your friend is, they probably have families. They have a significant other. They have other people that they want to hang out with. And so it's really important for you as a friend to respect their boundaries too. Friendship is not life. Friendship is part of life. It's part of your personal development because as you make friends, you gain new perspectives, you gain new experiences, and you find different parts of you that you never discovered before. That doesn't mean that you can only discover that with one person. Here's a really good question from Fanny Clips. How do you know if you're jealous or just inspired? Inspiration ignites passion. Jealousy ignites insecurity. Also, jealousy is such a wasted emotion. It makes you look at your flaws. You become much more negative. Being jealous is a reflection of your insecurity. Rather than being inspired is a reflection of what you want to be. Perhaps instead of looking at that person and finding fault in them, find goodness in them, and hopefully that can inspire you to become better or to try new things or to develop yourself in different ways. MQuan1208. I still have feelings for a guy I dated and we broke up, but we still like each other. How do I move on without breaking his heart? Time heals. I don't know how long it was when you guys broke up. I don't know if it was freshly new or it's been years. Time separates memories, if that makes any sense. The longer the period of time, the more the memories will start to fade. If you guys did break up and you want to keep it that way and you still have feelings for each other, it's going to be hard, but you have to ignore that person. Don't follow them online. Don't stalk them. Try to avoid texting them. Not only are you holding yourself back, you're also holding him back from meeting other amazing potential people. All right, Michelle, how do you start your own business? What tips do you have for someone who wants to start their own business? This is by Rehem_Adele1992. First, most important thing you have to realize before you start any business is to recognize your passion in this idea. Because when you are your own business owner, your own independent business owner, you're not gonna have a boss telling you what to do. You're not gonna have to clock in. You're not gonna have a whole system there for you. You have to build it yourself. Oftentimes when you start your own business, it's a very small group. Sometimes it's just you. And you have to wear a million hats. You have to be your own PR, your own CEO, your own CEO, your own marketer, everything. From there, weigh your weaknesses and strengths. Everyone has weaknesses and strengths. Are you really good at administrative stuff? Are you not good at administrative stuff? Are you punctual? Are you not punctual? But once you weigh your strengths and weaknesses, then you will know, okay, who are the people I can bring on board to help strengthen my weaknesses? Okay, moving on. This is from @planetchips. I have a boyfriend, but he's always with other girls, and I'm afraid that he'll find a better girl than me. He's not gonna find a better girl than you. He will probably find a different girl than you, but not better. There's no such thing as a better girl. If he's your boyfriend and he's hanging around with other girls, well, you have to talk to him. Let him know that, hey, I know that you're hanging out with other girls. I wanna let you know that I trust you. If you're hiding it, he's probably gonna think it's totally fine. My girlfriend's okay with me hanging out with other girls. But if you're upfront with him and you let him know, hey, you know, I feel a little insecure, but I love you, I trust you. Believe me, if he's a true gentleman, he will respect the boundaries and he'll probably hang out with less of these girls. Marcia Leaf? Is there any way to know whether our dream job is the right job for us? So I know not everyone in the world has the luxury to do their dream job because they have to make money, they have to hustle, they have to accept a job that they might not want to do or they hate. Every idea has a million different roadmaps. If you love origami, have you perhaps thought about going to engineering, learning coding, developing an app, designing even? There's so many different paths that you can take and there's no one size fit for all rule for your dream job. There's so many different things you can do with your giftings. If you do have a dream job idea, have that as a goal, but leave room for yourself to grow and explore different options. This is by Pav Morgan. Is dating in high school worth it? It's not worth it if your grades suffer. If it's putting a lot of strain and stress on you, no, it's not worth it at all. Absolutely not. But if it's not doing any of that, it's part of your teenage development. is to date. You'll know if it's worth it if that person makes you happy. I really literally have to pack. How long do I have? I have to go now, right? I have to go. I love you guys so much. Thank you so much for joining Pillow Talk. Please, if you have any more questions, if you want me to continue this, let me know. Thumbs up if you like this video. Thumbs down if you're not digging it. I love you guys. I will see you in my next video. Good luck. And my cat loves you too, right? You wanna say bye? You wanna say bye? Say bye.